So there's something in the air besides the smell of popcorn and hot dogs. Can you feel it? It's called excitement. The Diamondbacks are back on the field. It's the beginning of a great new season, and I'm back on the job as one of the in-game hosts, making sure our D-back fans have the best experience when they come to Chase Field. This is the Diamondbacks' 20th anniversary. Can you believe it? And it's going to be the best one yet. The chefs here are always cooking up something new. They're like mad geniuses or something. Check this out. It's the asada dog, an 18-inch hot dog topped with fries, queso blanco, carne asada, pico de gallo, and guacamole, all on a hot dog bun. Yum! That could feed a small family or one JR. But one thing's for sure, fans will definitely love La Terraza, so joining me now is Jerry Romo with the D-backs. And tell me why fans should come visit La Terraza when they come to a D-backs game.
Well, let me tell you, Vanessa, if you want to come out and celebrate the Latino culture here at Chase Field, this is the place to be. La Terraza, this is a project that we started a couple of years ago. And basically what we wanted to do was to create an area where families could come together and really celebrate the Latino culture. The food is authentic. If we were going to create La Terraza, we had to have authentic food. So you have to have tacos.
Right.
Carne asada tacos al pastor with the lime, with the salsa. And then, of course, we're going to have caramelos. That's that quesadilla with carne asada in there. The Sonoran hot dog has to be wrapped in bacon.
Oh,
even
yes.
A bean and cheese burrito. Great snacks from La Carreta de Lili. So that's a must. And I think if you haven't had a michelada, you're going to have one, because that is truly legit. You've got to have a michelada when you visit La Terraza.
I know during the games, every time we mention La Terraza and we mention the food, there is a long line of people waiting to try the delicious food.
It's definitely a fan favorite. And again, we wanted to make it as authentic as possible. And of course, music and a giant prize wheel. So again, the invite to come out here and join us in La Terraza.
I mean, there's a lot going on here. Definitely a great time. So what else do the D-backs have planned for this season?
Well, of course, we're celebrating 20 years of D-backs baseball. So we have a schedule that's full of great promotions. A couple that we should highlight are Father's Day. You've got to bring your dad out here to Chase Field and celebrate Father's Day here at a D-backs game. And then, of course, we're going to be here for the 4th of July. So you come enjoy the game. After the game, we'll open up the roof and you can sit down comfortably and watch those great fireworks. It's spectacular here at Chase Field. And then, of course, we can't forget Hispanic Heritage Day, which will be on September 8th this year. We'll have a giant festival outside of the stadium prior to the game. And then, of course, you can come hang out, ballet folklorico, mariachi, and again, La Terraza will be open.
Okay, so we've talked about the entertainment and the food here. What about the deals around the ballpark?
Well, Vanessa, perhaps our best deal is the value pack. That's available for every D-backs home game for only $25.
Okay.
It includes the D-backs game ticket, a hot dog, and a 20-ounce Pepsi.
What?
So that's available for every single game. For more information, visit dbacks.com/value.
All right, sounds good to me. Thank you, Jerry.
Thank you.
All right, it's the beginning of a great season, a new season, and the D-backs are celebrating their 20th anniversary, so you do not want to miss out on all the fun. Come out here and root for your D-backs. I'll see you at Chase Field.